It's simple. You defeat Lancelot, I get an A in Siege Warfare, then I'll go with you back to Far, Far Away.
Yeah, I'll get right on that, because I really care about your final exam.
You wouldn't want to bring back somebody who failed Siege Warfare, would you?
Fine. What are the rules?
Knock down his towers before time runs out.
There's the enemy castle. Let's smash it. Destroy enemy towers for victory. Fire! Nice shot. Fire! Fire! Good day. Fire. Fire. Oh, good day. Good day.
Fire. 10 seconds remain. You are the loser.
Oh, good day. Fire. Fire. Fire! Oh, good day! Fire! Fire! Oh, good day! Fire! Nice shot. Fire. Oh, good day. Fire. Oh, good day.
You are the loser.
Fire! Good day. Oh, goody! Fire! Oh, goody! Goody! Fire! 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 Fire!
You are the loser.
Oh, goody! Fire! Fire! Oh, goody! Goody! Fire! Fire! Fire!
Victory!
There! I won! Now let's go!
But I still have to do my final exam.
Puss, get a big burlap bag for the kid.
No, wait, seriously, I have to pass my final exam. Otherwise, I'll flunk out of school. It's easy. I just have to go into the mountains and get a quest from the Lady of the Lake.
Oh yeah, sure thing. That sounds easy. Puss, get that bag!
You think your wife wants a high school dropout to be the new king? A guy who's never completed his quest? Is that what the people of Far, Far Away deserve?
All right, fine, we'll go on your stupid quest. Let's get it over with.
The map to the final exam led our brave adventurers high into the icy mountains as Arthur relentlessly pursued his quest.
Are we there yet? I'm freezing.
This was your great idea. Keep climbing.
They traveled through many perils that would have stopped the faint of heart.
You know, Shrek, if we just turn back now, we'd be...
There's no turning back.
Until at last they reached the highest peak and climbed fearlessly up to meet the mysterious Lady of the Lake.
Not even a little turning back?
Are you sure we're going the right way?
Of course I'm sure. I got an A in, mapology. Look, a gnome! We better go around. I learned they're vicious predators. Very territorial.
Oh, come on. These little guys? Please.
Well, I'm not going up there. I'm staying right here until I know it's safe.
Hello, little guy. You seem friendly. Have you seen the Lady of the Lake?
Nope, I'm not going anywhere.
Wee 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 wee.
These dwarves are starting to get on my gnomes. Nerves. Whelps, I hate these pests! Remarkable! I'll have to jump to hit that white one.
Big fight! Big fight!
That's respectable.
Hide, hide, hide!
Excellent! Thank you.
This is the way to the lake, but we'll need a key to open it. Quest keys are definitely part of my final exam.
Elbows.
Okay, forget the elbows. Use your swords.
Remarkable.
Well, that was downright humiliating. When you want something done right, you've got to do it yourself. Back me up, men. For real this time, no fooling around.
Let's see how that shield stands up to an ogre-sized punch. Hey, the fighting must have knocked this ice loose. I bet I can use it for something.
Let's see what's up here. Let's go.